There you go. Good crowd tonight. This is cool. As you know, that we are broadcasting this live in about 2 minutes. So, when you scream, scream loud. All those poor people listening to classical music right now going, gee. Here, by the way, when you purchase the Hey Album, we'll knock off a buck with your freeloaders cards. Hey, that was fun. Are you doing the whole thing?
I do too. I have to take off my
album. I'm in a litter. I'm sorry. Are you telling me something? Never ever refuse a breath mint. Especially from Jay's. Hey, by the way, Slug bathed. This is cool. Thanks, Axel. We are live at Blockbuster Music on Peachtree. You guys ready? I think this is like the biggest crowd you've played to so far. These guys they deserve this. They really do. And they thank the support that you've given, and also Elektra Records for giving them a chance to get their music played all over the country. Once again, welcome to the CD release party for the Hey album from this band. And again, if you have your freeloaders card with you, we'll knock off a buck for the purchase, and you still got plenty of time to get down here and catch them live. Blockbuster Music on Peachtree, that's the big one. And they're going to play the full set, by the way. So if you haven't been to the sound of my voice, get down here now, you got plenty of time. Don't forget, on February 2nd, I'm looking forward to seeing this. These guys got a slot on Conan O'Brien. Very, very cool. And again, it's kind of cool because Slug back here on drums, he bathes for the occasion. Let's give him the biggest, warmest block in the planet to go.
Thank you guys, how are you? Thank you for coming back. I think we did this about maybe 3 or 4 months ago for our first version of this record, and there was like about a few of you here, but thank you for keeping it real and being with us from the beginning. And we would like to dedicate this to Atlanta, this whole show right here, and our record coming out. Because you guys are all adding a bag of chips. Here we go. We're going to go. But you have to make a lot of work, a lot of noise, because we don't have any crowd mics. So get it going. Get it going. Thank you. Turtles back in the old school.
My older sister always went out to Turtles. Got tickets to all the shows. See Brian Adams and all that crazy stuff. We also like to thank 99X for putting us on here right now. I hope we don't suck. This is called, this is the continuation of an old Simon Garfunkel song called Mrs. Jackson.
I feel like we're on one of those MTV Unplugged specials where everybody clapping after the songs, like you actually know what the songs are. And if you do, we love you.
Mrs. Jackson, I keep a press and report as to
what?
I'll wait outside your house.
Just like nursery school. We're usually on the road about 250 shows out a year, and when you come off the road for a month, you feel a little rusty. But thank you guys for being very accepting of what we're doing. We figured if it was perfect, it wouldn't be rock and roll. Shit, right? We're gonna try a song called Indie Queen. We're just trying all this new stuff out. Let's see what happens when we try this. It's kind of a song about falling off the deep end, which sometimes you can do, especially when you're 16.
Thank you. Don't ask me.
Breaking in here and stealing our records to make them look like they got ball. I do believe that's what would happen. Okay. Let's see, what else should we try? We should try this. Oh, this is good. This is good. This one will be fine.
Good record, bud.
This is an original song we wrote, and it was redone by this band. And it's pretty cool.
Mother just killed her, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mother, life is yours.
Was shaking my foot, the sign on the door, looked out the window of the 17th floor, talked to the city and looked at my name, all the bad things that I told her. I said, what's the deal? I get the deal. Looked at my watch and said, well, I'm used up. I'm missing the way, like, I can't be on track. I'm trying to return to the world.
You know.
rocking, you guys. Oh, somebody from the beach.
So much, but and Jace is really good at oral sex, by the way. Ask me how I know this, and I'll tell you. I won't tell you. We've been playing together for way too long. We've been playing together for a long time. We grew up together, and we've been on the road pretty much our whole existence. We really don't know anything different than doing this. So one of the cool things is going out and playing your songs to everybody live and then getting into it. But the coolest thing is when you can get in that car and you can drive down the road and you can like turn on the radio. And you can hear this little cool beat kicking really, really loud on the speakers. It just sets you back.
Can you say it?
Hey!
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 Better than a wrestling match, isn't it?
Can you say it?
Hey!
Right on. Can you say it?
Hey!
Say, hey, Slug.
Hey, Slug!
Say, hey, Jace.
Hey, Jace!
Say, hey, Butch.
Hey,
Butch! We're the Marvelous Three. We had a good time with you guys tonight. And we would like to leave you with a little song about a fine young refreshment known as lemonade.
Yeah.
love.
That's Rolling Stone, dude.
Marilyn Manson. Mm-hmm. Marvelous 3.
By the way, if you have stuff that you want them to sign, we're going to get a line going over here if you want to get like some autographs today. The Hey album available now, as of today, on Elektra Records. Don't forget February 12th, E6, Marvelous 3, also tricking on that bill too. And February 2nd, Conan O'Brien, thanks for coming out. Thanks to Blockbuster Music for having us. Laurel behind the board, thank you. Marvelous 3! Now we go back to Axiom Studio. I'm Steve for 99X. See ya!